Watch. Caitlin Clark and Angel Reese display elite IQ in WNBA All-Star Game debut. Caitlin Clark and Angel Reese are the top-hyped names in the WNBA. When both of the entities were selected for their first WNBA All-Star Game, it was hard for the fans to control their emotions and excitement. This event marked the first time the two rivals would play as teammates, setting the stage for a thrilling display of talent and basketball intelligence. The Footprint Arena buzzed with anticipation, and the crowd erupted in cheers every time the rookies connected for a score. Their on-court chemistry was undeniable, showcasing their advanced understanding of the game. A newly released video, shot from a camera placed above the shot clock, captures a particular moment that exemplifies their exceptional basketball IQ. In the video, after Team USA scores, Caitlin Clark quickly assesses the floor and shouts to Angel Reese, "Go, go, go." Responding to Clark's call, Reese, a forward for the Chicago Sky, sprints down the court. Clark, displaying her trademark speed, catches up with Reese. Reese signals a pick and roll by tapping her head with her right hand. The Indiana Fever rookie, understanding the play, dribbles to the left side of the court, hesitates for a moment to slow her defender, and then accelerates toward the basket. This move draws Brittany Griner of Team USA away from Reese, creating an opening. Clark, recognizing the opportunity, sends a precise bounce pass to Reese, who finishes the play with a layup. This sequence not only thrilled the audience, but also highlighted the rookie's exceptional awareness, quick decision-making, and ability to exploit defensive mismatches skills that far surpass typical rookie expectations. Reese later expressed her enjoyment playing alongside Clark, further solidifying their budding on-court partnership. Even before they entered the league, veterans had warned that the WNBA was a challenging environment for rookies. Their advice proved to be sage, considering how even current superstars like Sabrina Ionescu and Kelsey Plum faced difficulties in their rookie seasons. Despite these challenges, Angel Reese and Caitlin Clark have shattered expectations and redefined what it means to be a rookie in the WNBA. Angel Reese has already set a new WNBA record for consecutive double-doubles in her debut season. She is on track to break the record for most double-doubles in a single season, a testament to her consistent performance and dominance on the court. Meanwhile, Caitlin Clark recently set the single-game assist record before the All-Star break. After a rocky start, Clark has significantly elevated her game and is now in the running to break the single-season assist record. These achievements not only showcase their talent, but also inspire other rookies to aim high and strive for excellence. Their extraordinary performances have dispelled the myth that rookies need time to adjust to the WNBA's level of play. By setting new benchmarks, Reese and Clark are paving the way for future rookies to believe that they too can make an immediate impact. This heightened level of competition promises to elevate the overall quality of the league, making it even more exciting for fans and players alike. A tweet accompanying the video of Clark and Reese's remarkable play highlighted just how impressive their connection was. You can hear Caitlin saying, "Go, go, go," to Angel while Sabrina's shot is literally still in the net. 9 seconds later, Angel's shot goes in off Caitlin's assist. It is truly like she can see what's going to happen before it happens. Chills. This moment encapsulates the extraordinary basketball intelligence and synergy between Clark and Reese. Their ability to anticipate plays and communicate effectively under pressure is rare, especially for rookies. It's no wonder their performance in the All-Star game has gone viral, leaving fans and analysts eagerly anticipating what these two young stars will achieve next. In a nutshell, Caitlin Clark and Angel Reese have not only showcased their elite basketball IQ, but have also redefined rookie expectations in the WNBA.